The first stop on a Florida Keys road trip should be John Pennekamp Coral Reef State Park in Key Largo, the first undersea park in the U.S. About 70 nautical square miles in size, glass bottom and snorkel boat trips depart several times a day.